Welcome to Nitro. Today, we'll go through a brief overview of converting your PDF documents to Word and other file formats. Let's get started. Nitro PDF Pro has advanced conversion tools to take your PDF documents to other file formats. In this example, we're going to go through a PDF to Microsoft Word conversion. While the edit feature lets you modify the content for larger documents where you require word processing features, you can easily convert the document to Microsoft Word before finalizing the document and converting it back to PDF. To begin, we'll have our document open in Nitro PDF Pro. Under the Home or Convert tab, choose to Word. Here, we can choose what files we'd like to convert and choose specific pages for conversion. Under Options, Nitro lets us customize the conversion with settings for headers and footers, images, page layout, and tables. Click Convert to start the process, and Microsoft Word will automatically open the converted document for you. Once we're done making changes, we can convert the document back to the PDF file format using the Nitro PDF printer or the Nitro Pro ribbon at the top. Under the Convert tab in Nitro PDF Pro, we also have the option to convert to other file formats, such as Excel, PowerPoint, image file types, PDFA, and rich or plain text. That's all for today. See you next time.